Good morning, children. Have a nice day. Standard 7th, Geography, Unit 2, Tourism. The previous class, we discussed a topic, tourism. So, type of the tourism, basic components of the tourism. And another one, the bad and wildlife sanctuaries, beaches in India, and the tourist attract place in India. Now, let us discuss a topic. In Tamil Nadu, waterfalls and beaches, wildlife and bird sanctuaries, that lesson. Now let us discuss the topic. Okay, wildlife and the bird sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu. Wildlife and the bird sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu. Wildlife sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu includes bird sanctuary and national parks. Tamil Nadu is also well known for diverse natural heritage that is possessed. Hence, tourists are highly excited about the wildlife tour access state. The total area of Tamil Nadu, approximately 130,058 square kilometer. 7.6% of the land area comprises of the thick forest. 17.6%. Visitors will get to watch a smooth blend of wet evergreen forest, dry and wet deciduous forest, grassland, sallows, mangroves and thorny scrubs. Besides varied natural vegetation, another preserved possession of Tamil Nadu is wildlife sanctuaries, including tiger, elephant, deer, monkey, bison, etc. For protecting the entire flora and fauna, wildlife sanctuaries of the state and listed below. Wildlife sanctuaries, name of the wildlife sanctuary and the district: Mudumalai Wildlife Sanctuary, Nilgiris; Mundandurai Wildlife Sanctuary, Tirunelveli; Point Gallimari Wildlife Sanctuary, Nagapattinam; Indira Gandhi Wildlife Sanctuary, Coimbatore; Kalakadu Wildlife Sanctuary, Tirunelveli. Bird sanctuaries in Tamil Nadu. Name of the bird sanctuary and district: Vettangudi Bird Sanctuary, Sivagangai; Karaivetti Bird Sanctuary, Ariyadur; Vellore Bird Sanctuary, Erode; Vedandangal Bird Sanctuary, Kanjipuram. National Parks Park in Tamil Nadu. Name of the national parks and district: Guindy National Park, Chennai; Gulf of Mannar Marine Park, Ramanathapuram; Indira Gandhi National Park, Coimbatore; Mukruthi National Park, Nilgiris; Mudumalai National Park, Nilgiris. Now let us discuss the topic, beaches in Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu, being the coastal state in India, which consists of several beaches. Some of them are world famous tourist spots. Beach is lovely place to hang around with friends, families and kids. All these are ideal destinations for the sun bath, relaxation and water sports activities. Beaches and the geographical features: Kovalam Beach, Kanjipuram, small fishing village; Marine Beach, Marina Beach, Chennai, the second longest urban beach. Urban, that means city. Kanyakumari Beach, multicolored sand. What, children? Multicolored sand, Kanyakumari Beach. Rameswaram Beach, waveless beach. Rameswaram Beach, waveless beach. Iliad Beach, Chennai, beautiful beach, active in day and night. Mahabalipuram Beach, Kanjipuram, architectural and archaeological beach. Silver Beach, Kadalur, water sports in the entertainment. Muthukkad Beach, Kanjipuram, கேல்ம் அண்டு சாலோ. நெக்ஸ்ட்டு லெட்டஸ்ட் டிஸ்கஸ் அ டாபிக, என்வாரன்மெண்டல் இம்பேக்ட் ஆஃப் டூரிசம். The quality of the environment is essential for tourism. The tourism industry created several positive and negative impact on environment. So now let us discuss the topic positive impact. So direct financial contributions, contribution to government revenues, improved environmental management and planning, increasing environmental awareness, protection and reservation of environment. So this is a positive impact. And negative impact, depletion of natural resources, pollution, destruction and alteration of ecosystem. Depletion of natural resources, water resources, local resources and land degradation. Next to pollution, air and noise pollution, solid waste and littering and sewage. Destruction and alteration of ecosystem, air, water, soil.